How's it going, everyone? Jerz here with two more Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. And we are back. Oh, God. I do not want to play as Dong Zhuo. I hope he's not in this. This is the next team, isn't it? Oh, my God. Dong Zhuo, why? Zhonghui, please. Oh, then Crush. Oh, my God. And all that follow him. And Kotaro Fuma's just like, whatever. You guys, please, please, please. Yep. Yep, fuck me, man. Alright. Oh, God. Okay. Alrighty. We can do this. We can do this. Let's, grab Zhonghui. What is this guy? Oh, there he is. Wow, you never tried him once yet. Alright. Others. Oh my God. And Kotaro Fuma. There you are. Alright. Isn't too bad. I actually like that costume. Oh, the red. The red and black does not look bad at all. I could actually roll with that. But there's a good chance I'll roll with this. His little crazy Tron outfit or something, I guess. Man, what is this? That is actually not bad. This is bad. No, that's it's okay. I just don't want to use it. I don't mind this black armor. It makes him look evil. But I think the Tron outfit will suit him better for this battle. Dong Zhuo, I refuse to play him in any of his costumes. He has to be in his Strike Force costume, which I'm going to leave for last. Let's check out. Alright, this pimp costume is not bad, actually. I could roll with him in this, or we could be the big beast himself. But I think you guys have seen this one before. We're gonna pimp it out. This is not bad. He's, you know, still doesn't really change his face, but at least his outfit is not bad. We'll roll with that. Ah, the Orochi costume. Not really, but he really does look like an Orochi character there. Maybe it's something about the hair. I think it's, I don't know, he's got like that Sephiroth's kind of hair, you know, like Sephiroth's, the fuck is that? I don't know, I made it up. What? Man, whose armor is this? This is cool. It looks good on him. I wonder whose armor this is. We're gonna use it. It's not bad. Oh, man. Aya, please save me. Go back in time and change this mission. change the playable character. You have such lovely eyes. You should look at people when they're talking to you. Eye contacts for bitches. What's wrong with you? Thinking about a woman again? I was thinking of my wife. Oh, so I was right. Who to speak to first? I'll leave Dungai for last because he's one of my homies, one of my gene homies. I think you and I might be similar. Our personalities and hairstyles are quite different. Get your hairstyle ripped on, dude. It's supposed to be Tokuni. You have a habit of constantly playing with your hair. It's so charming. The habit was corrected when I was a child. Your hand just twitched. You want to adjust it again, don't you? That's such fabulous hair. Give up the military life. What? See? Shit like that, man. I'm losing faith in you, man. You can't do this to us. We need you. And now to power up our Super Saiyans. Oh, we're gonna go under 1 mil now for sure, man. There's no way. No way, dude. Oh crap, went over. Whatever. I don't even feel like redoing those levels again. You're just gonna stay level 46 and just live with it. You might actually, yeah, we're gonna stay over 1 mil for now. But next episode, it's gonna be gone. Unless I do some secret undercover gauntlet mode and rebuild it up. None of you guys have upgrade stones. Good. Alrighty. Oh my god, I accidentally bought 3 of them. That's fine. You don't really need it. The Fuma. We don't have his weapon yet. Warrior's Plate. Man, get that garbage out of here. And get the damages. Oh my god. He actually has his, huh? What? Son of a bitch. Here's a Warrior's Plate, and we will nerf your attack. You're gonna be the tank, man. I don't even know if I trust him being a tank. He's just gonna throw a bomb and just giggle or something. You know, the joke weapon, I don't remember what his joke weapon is. I wonder if it would work out well with this costume he's got. But let me see, on the fields of Xuchang, repel the forces of Yuan Shao, who claims he was attacked by Dong Zhuo's army. Alrighty. The message from the Shu Tokugawa coalition had been a trap laid by Tamamo. Son of a... She's just trapping us everywhere, man. We could handle Orochi's stuff, but she's like, no, I'm a brand new enemy with brand new tactics. Look at that angry Yuan Shao. At the time, Dong Zhuo was facing Yuan Shao with Xuchang. Yuan Shao's army had suddenly turned hostile and advanced. Dong Zhuo's army, who had no idea of the reason why, prepared to retaliate. Why must they battle one over? One other. I said one over. Though still unaware of the reason, the situation reached breaking point and conflict became unavoidable. What the hell? So is Dong Zhuo here like, why is he attacking me? Don't you think he'd be like one of the guys that are like, we should do the attack. Oh, he's attacking us? Let's just crush him or something like that. Oh, God. Imagine in the next Dynasty Warriors, Dong Zhuo's like ripped. He's got abs and stuff. Wouldn't that be funny? I think it'd be kind of funny. And random, too. You got a health? Oh, that's right. We have Wonder people here. They don't boost each other, but they boost everyone else, I think it was. If I remember correctly. I don't know. It's been a while since I've looked at what buffs and stuff. But I think Wonder characters boost up everyone else in the party, except other Wonders. I think that's how it was. I don't remember. It is a pretty cool wallpaper. If you guys want to see these wallpapers, they're like shiny like that, let me know. I'll do a wallpaper video just showing off those. I know you guys don't have a freaking combo to get. Oh man, that's... I'm not gonna lie, that little flip Dong Zhuo did actually looked kind of funny. Slam. Alright, Dong Zhuo, we're gonna make this work. Ooh. Oh! I wonder if I have invincibility frames during all that. Approach and persuade. Alright, Dong Zhuo, you're not the man to persuade people. This is not... I think... Damn it, I don't know if anyone in our team is good at persuasion. Kotaro Fuma probably just threaten him with death. A duel? Wow, we don't really get a lot of these, man. We really don't. Love that move, man. So cool. There we go, do it again. Yeah, we got the fever. We're gonna be leveling up like hotcakes. Woo! Alright, let's, where are you?
ここは一度話し合いの席に着きませんか。
生涯生そうったって無駄だぞ。俺がそんな面倒なことに乗ると思うか。
ボーン。What the?Failed to persuade. Oh my god, I wasn't even reading the timeline of how to persuade him. No need to be rude. Well, he's been defeated. Hey, I can see your tail. Oh, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Tail? Did Zhao just have a tail? Was that what Fumo was referring to? See, so that means there's no way we'd have been able to make him an ally. That was...No one's figured out what that tail is yet. That little flip is actually cool, coming from Dong. Let's go up this way, actually. Let's get 400 kills. There you go.Who is this? Shenpei. Hiya! Lakuni's advancing. Why would you do this, Lakuni? Don't do this to us. We're good guys. Except for...Fat boy, I guess he's not a good guy, but you gotta understand, it's in his blood, man. He can just walk around and be like, I was Lu Bu's father for a little while, man. Well, oh my god, time to get pimped out. Boom! Is it gonna blow up?Oh, I get to manually blow it up. Let's see if I have invincibility frames. I don't see anyone hitting me while I'm doing this. Let's find out, see if I take damage. Now, someone's got to hit me in the middle of this. Doing it again. Yeah, I guess you do have invincibility frames during that whole thing, which is not bad. That's actually a good thing, you know? It's actually quite nice.You know what it is? Maybe what I hate about this guy is just his costume, man. Maybe it's just always been his costume, you know? Boom! His aerial R1 is really good. Ah, that's another thing. I really don't like stationary characters, but what I do like is that he can set bombs and stuff with one of his moves. Let me see, I think it's the three-piece?Yeah, and then you just press triangle and you blow him up again. That's what it was. I wonder, who are those guys to the northwest up there? Like, what are they doing? Hello, guys. Bombs away! Oh, come on, man. Alright, let's see.Yeah, I don't see any. Grab the officer! Yeah, I think we do. Yeah, there's no way. There's no way that no one's hit me every time I've done it. Alright, he might be dying to this. No, he's not. Who's this? Ah! Alright, good night. Give me that stuff. There was an axe over here.And some speed, and some health. A little bit of everything, man. You can use it all. Advance towards Dian Wei. Alright. Who would be appropriate for speaking to Dian Wei? None of these people. Stop with the fighting. Ooh! Love that move, that two-piece nasty, man. Are you gonna join us, or? Oh, shit! We can attack him!
浅はかさは罪悪すまねばなるまい。
あの者ら我が軍への援軍か。
Where are you going? Where are you guys going? Oh shit, he died up there, that dude. Oh, the other one got knocked out. Yes, he did. Alright.Hello guys, I'm just going to drop one of these. And Shenong, oh come on man, this is... Now this is just ridiculous man, come on. You can't be doing this to me, I'm a good guy. Give me those booties. Ooh. Thank you for the Musou Mita.We should probably be saving people in the north, man. Those guys are getting beat down, but there's so many things happening down here that I sort of don't even care about the north either. So I wonder if Yuan Shao really will be the leader of this battle. Like, is he really going to be the big Balboski here? Or... Oh my god. Oh, Yuan Shao, don't die of this. Alright.All these archers gotta go. I don't really care about killing all the officers. I'm not really sure if you're the boss of the stage or not, but I guess it's better to be safe than sorry. It's Morphin time! Oh, he's gonna use his Musou as well. Smart, man. Smart. I think he might actually... Ah, never mind, he's in it.He's in it. Sometimes they survive. If you run away too far, they get knocked out of it. Oh, yeah. So that really was a boss of the stage. Because last time they tricked me, and I thought Tamamo would be coming in. That's how they made it seem like to me, anyway. But we pulled through, and we got him, man. We are progressing through this story. I don't know how long it's going to take before we get to the ending. I'm hoping to be near completing this story before Empires comes out. Because when Empires comes out,The less games, that the less story modes I have to do, the better, because then that just means even more videos for you guys, like maybe two a day or something, like three a day, who knows, man. But, let's see. It's clearly a trap, yeah. But notice that they talked about that tail again, and we haven't seen Wukong in a while.And I still don't know if anyone else has a tail. Clearly, Gyuki is not impersonating these people, okay? Does he even have a tail? If he does, it's very small. I don't think he even has one, does he? I'm trying to think of who else has a tail. Other than, like, you know, like a joke costume where they have a little cat tail or something, and that'd be like Leon, sure, but...Why would she be impersonating people, right? I can only think of Sun Wukong. Nemir Strength. Tashionji. You'll find these imposters. They're inciting the rebellion. And we may be able to find out where Tamamo is. More useful than any of these other humans.
よろしくお願いします。
Thank you.
急ぎ。
Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for checking it out. And hopefully I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.